Direction again thanks to a vintage performance against Gillingham. 33-year-old Keith Houchen headed them into the lead from 37-year-old Alan Walsh's free kick. And then Walsh, making his debut for his hometown club, scored the second from the penalty spot after Houchen had been fouled. 2-0 to Poole.